Good afternoon, Geneva. G Club is sponsoring a drive for the APO. You can pay $1 on Thursday and wear pajamas all day. All participants will have to wear a tag. We are thankful. During lunch, students are encouraged to write something they are thankful for on a leaf to be placed on the large tree in the cafeteria. Think about the things, large and small, that matter to you and for which you are grateful. A table will be set up with the leaves for each lunch period.
Attention students, the district has been working on creating a portrait of a graduate and would love your input on the graphic. Previously, a survey went out asking for input on what characteristics and/or skills a Geneva graduate would be expected to have. Now they need your help to determine which graphic to utilize. Voting will be open until November 18th. Attention seniors, don't forget that Geneva Library is hosting a FAFSA workshop on Thursday from 6 to 7:30 to help you fill out your online application.
Attention students, it is that time of the year again, the Operation Toy Soldier Stuff the Bus competition. GHS is competing against Conneaut and Buckeye to see who can collect the most toys and canned goods. All food and toys will be donated to veterans and military families here in Ashtabula County. The winning school will be presented with the Battle of the Bus Trophy. We are the reigning champions, so let's keep the trophy in Geneva. Collections will begin November 14th through December 1st.
Attention juniors and seniors, Kent State Ashtabula will be here on Wednesday, November 30th during third period. If you would like to know more about this school, sign up on the Google form that was emailed to you. Have a magical Monday, Geneva.